ingredients like onion, potato, tomato, curry leaves, and chili, and etc. First, you cut all ingredients, and first of all, you bring a cool drum and put into the gas and light the stove and put the oil. And after then you put the jeera and then you put onion and chili. After that you put curry leaves and then you put tomato. After that you put the poha and you mix this and then you put. Then you put salt and then you mix this and keep this 2 minutes and the poha is ready and you serve this and my assessment is super.